Scandal. My name is Arlene. If any of you are new here, today's video is starting off right here in my living room because I have my full-length mirror right here. So I'm gonna show you guys everything that I try on, and I'm gonna do it a little bit different. Normally I show you guys like in my office with the whole setup, and then I'll just kind of insert the try-on portions. But this time I'm gonna try everything on with you guys and give you guys like a full review as I'm trying it on for the first time. I feel like it's better this way when I'm upstairs showing you guys. Like, a lot of times I haven't tried on the clothes, so then when I go to try it on, it doesn't fit exactly how I expected it to, or just, you guys get the gist of it. But yeah, everything from this video is gonna be from Boohoo, and it is around $600 worth of stuff. But by that, I also mean that Boohoo always, or not always, lots of times has a 50% off coupon code. So technically, I guess it would be around $300-ish. And they did send me all the stuff, so they were kind enough to do that. You guys know that I've shopped there so many times, like so much. So I was so excited when they were like, we can send you stuff. And I was like, heck yes. Like, I would love to film an entire haul featuring all their stuff. So hopefully you guys do end up enjoying it. If you guys do, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you're not subscribed already. And yeah, let's start. Oh, I'm not naked. I'm wearing the last top that you guys will see in this video. It's the last top. So hopefully you guys enjoy it.
Okay, I'm gonna start with this all black outfit. This top here, it's actually a sweater top and it's super cropped. It does have like this very wide V-neck. I think it is kind of meant to like slouch over if you wanted it to. And it's actually like really soft on the inside. It's really comfy and I love that it's super, super cropped. And then these are the biker shorts that I wore on my Instagram. A ton of you guys are asking me questions about it. So they are from Boohoo. I am head to toe in Boohoo. Like, I'm pretty obsessed with this whole outfit. Like, I'm surprised that it looks this good. Like, I feel like I look kind of, I don't know, kind of bougie, but also at the same time sporty-ish. Let me tell you about these shorts. So they are ribbed and they are pretty thin, but they're still good enough. If you can see, like, they're not see-through. I feel like if they would have been a different color, they might be see-through, but the fact that they're black, like, you really cannot see through these at all. I think there were some different length ones, and I wanted these ones that were not super long because I have some that go to here, but I don't like the way that looks. I don't know, something about it kind of makes me feel like I look thicker, so I don't want to look too big. I just want to like make sure it still looks flattering. So that is the first outfit. Oh, the boots. Oh my gosh, these boots I am obsessed with. You guys know my booty obsession, but these ones right here in particular, like, let me show you. Like, can you see the detail in that? Kind of has like this reptile skin effect, maybe like snake skin or something. But yeah, they are a little bit higher, and these actually are really comfy. Like, I wore them out for a little date night for dinner with my husband, and they like didn't hurt my feet at all. I was walking in them for a while. Like, they were super comfy. I'm surprised. So yeah, this is the first outfit, and I'm gonna show you guys so many different ways you can style these shorts. I feel like they go with everything, so I've actually worn them a few times already. Next up, we have this top right here. I love the color of this. I have, if you guys remember my last haul, I showed you guys a top that was almost identical to this, but that other one is a lot thicker. This one's called the Slinky Top, so it is like a really thin material, but nonetheless, like, it looks so good. Like, it looks just as expensive as like any of those other tops that you guys have seen. It kind of has a little bit of a mock neck. Took my necklace out. But yeah, this is another super simple way to wear this outfit. Oh, and as far as sizing, I will put the sizes to everything down below. I got a size 6 for most things, almost everything. A few things I did size up. Oh, like these shorts, I did size up to an 8 just because I knew they were gonna be kind of thin. So I wanted to make sure that I wasn't like stretching them out like crazy. So I did size up to an 8 in these. This one is a 6, and I could have also sized up to an 8 because it's definitely fitted on me. I feel like it could have been a little more roomy, but it doesn't look bad at all, and it feels totally comfortable. But I love this. These tops are so flattering. You could even wear these with like boyfriend jeans and stuff. I wear my black one all the time. That's why I have one like in every color. For example, let me show you just this one. Like, can you guys see the material as I hold it here? So I also got it in this like purplish shade. So I thought they were just so pretty. I love these tops, and they're super affordable, like super duper affordable. Okay, moving on. You guys are probably getting tired of seeing these biker shorts, but this is the last outfit I'm gonna show you guys with these shorts, because look, like, seriously, you can wear these with everything. This top right here, I guess it's a dress, is so freaking cute. Like, I am so glad I threw this in my cart like last minute. I don't know, I was browsing for like a good hour or two, and then I finally came across this, and I was like, I need this so bad. And look at how freaking cute it is. Like, this is just so cool. It gives me like festival vibes. I also thought I could even use it for like 4th of July. I don't know, there's so many different things I can wear this to. Like, look how cute this whole thing looks. Oh, and I'm just wearing a bralette under. So I have a ton of different bralettes, and you guys always ask me for where they're from. I buy them from so many different places. Like, I've got some from Windsor, from Forever 21, like so many different places. So you can literally get bralettes everywhere. So yeah, this is the outfit. You guys, please forgive me. I lied. I forgot I got this mesh top here. It's like super, super cropped. So you gotta make sure that you are wearing like a bralette or even like a bathing suit or something under. And yeah, I lied about like this was the last outfit to show you guys with these shorts, but I feel like this whole thing together looks super trendy and cute. I don't know, so I like it. And yeah, this top just fits perfectly. I thought it was really cute. I knew that it was gonna be super cropped like this. Like this is what it looked like on the model online. And I wanted to try it out and it's affordable. So I was like, yeah, let's try it out and let's get it. Not sure what I'd wear it to, but maybe with like some super high rise jeans, you could actually wear it kind of out and about. I don't know, we'll see. Next up, this outfit actually looks really weird because this bralette is white and it just doesn't match this. And I'm not about to go change it because I did not know that this top was this cropped. I don't know if it looked different online or if I just don't remember that when I ordered it, it was super, super cropped. But I don't know, I thought it was really cute and I thought I could just wear this to like lounge around on like a super lazy day. If I had like a black bralette, I feel like this would look a lot better, but the fact that it's like this like white and then it contrasts with black, it just doesn't look good. But look at like the side, it looks so cute. I know you guys are probably thinking, oh, but the other white top you just showed was super cropped. It was, but it was loose and it was like this mesh material. So the whole thing together looked fine. This is like tighter. So with the bralette under, I don't know, it looks so different. It looks weird. I don't know. Tell me what you guys think in the comments down below. Am I being crazy? Or tell me how you guys would wear it, because honestly, I don't even know if a black bralette would like make it look that much better. Side note, guys, I am getting some leg muscles and there's nothing wrong with being a little proud of getting some muscles, and I am getting a little bit of ab definition. I'm actually really proud, you guys. I have worked so freaking hard to get these little tiny muscles, like barely get these little muscles, but I have worked my booty off. Literally, I've worked it off. Moving on to one of my favorite pieces. This is a blazer dress and I've been eyeing this on the website for so long. Like they've had so many different colors and I found this one in white and I was like, that is so pretty. Like it looks really stylish and trendy and still pretty sexy at the same time, since it does come kind of low right here and then it just buttons right there. I am wearing my bralette under so it doesn't like pop open or anything. And then here, I thought you had to be kind of careful like if you open up your legs, but there is one other button right in here. It's kind of holding it mostly shut. You do still have to be a little careful. I got mine again in a US size 6. I feel like it fits perfectly. I wouldn't want it any bigger or any smaller. And then the length is also really good. It's not super short. And then I just paired it with some white booties to match. I feel like this all white outfit looks so cool. I don't know, I love it. Tell me what you guys think in the comments down below, because I love this look. Like literally genuinely love this look. It's one of my favorite things from this entire haul. Moving on, I just put this outfit together in like 2 minutes, so I don't know if this is exactly how I would style it, but it's kind of, it's growing on me. So this top is again one of those like slinky tops. The sleeves are like pretty loose fitting and then they cuff at the wrist, and then it's just kind of like comfy and loose all around. I love it. I love the two tones on it. I feel like it's super trendy and cute. Then I did just throw on my Gucci belt, but any belt could do. And then these shorts, I freaking love. I love the length of them and I love the rips. I love the way they fit. Everything about them is perfect and I'm so glad that I sized up to an 8. Again, normally I get a 6, but I got an 8 in these. They were a little bit loose on the waist, which is another reason I did throw on the belt. But aside from that, like they fit perfectly everywhere else. If they would have been a 6, I feel like they would have felt really uncomfortable and really snug. So I'm glad that I did size up. And then again, I just kind of paired them with these white boots here. But this top part, I don't know, I think it looks so cute and like trendy and stylish. I don't know, I love it. Tell me what you guys think. Okay, next, this top would have been cute if it actually like had any coverage in the front. I don't know if it's because of the size. I got a small, medium, and I should have gotten the medium large probably, but I feel like even a medium large, like I don't know if it would have come across the front, but I've never tried on a tie front shirt that doesn't like cover any of the boob area whatsoever. I wanted to show you guys. And then this color is also like a baby pink. I don't think I realized that it was such a baby pink, but overall it's a cute top. If it just freaking like had another 2 inches here and then another 2 inches here. Okay, we've made it to the last top. This is it right here. It's black and it just ties in the front. I think they might have had different colors. I'm not 100% sure, but basically it kind of just looks like this like long strap, almost like a scarf or something. And you literally just wrap it around and then you just tie it right here in the front. So it's super simple. When you actually see it, you're like, oh, this is the top. But you put it on and it actually fits really cute. I feel like if I had like a bigger chest to fill it up, like I've seen pictures of other bloggers and stuff that wear tops like this, and I feel like it looks so cute that way. But I mean, either way, It looks like really beachy. I feel like it's something cute to walk around like a beach town or something. I think it's cute. I'm sure I'll find something to wear too, if not like the beach. So yeah, that is the last top.
Okay, that's gonna complete this video. Hopefully you guys did enjoy it. If you guys did, hopefully you guys will give it a thumbs up, or you guys already did give it a thumbs up. I am sweating my butt off, so if you guys see all the oiliness on my face, it's sweat. But yeah, subscribe if you're not subscribed already. Also follow me on all of my social media, my Instagram. I'll be posting so many OOTDs over there, so you guys will see a lot of these outfits there. And I did already post some of them, and you guys all asked me where it's from, so they're all from Boohoo. So yeah, go follow me there. Also, make sure you guys check the description box for all of the links to everything, because everything that I mentioned is listed down below. That's it. I love you guys, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.